Oh my God, Becky. Look at that snob. The one with the briefcase and the fair trade coffee? I bet she's like a feminist or something. You know, one of those bra burners? I bet she hasn't been laid in like a year. I mean, I can't believe feminists still exist. It's like the 60s are over. We can vote now. Get over it. She's just so respectable. I like feminists and I cannot lie. You menfolk can't deny. When a lady walks in with a briefcase in hand after like she's in high demand, you get excited. Want to pull out your wallet, pay her bill, and call it. What a nice pantsuit she's wearing. Nicely cut and neatly tailored. Oh, lady, I want to get with you and take you out to dinner. My friends tried to warn me. Your workload got you so busy. Maybe I can help relieve you of your walking distance to my Toyota. Well, maybe, maybe we can discuss Chelsea lately. All them fellas with a bling, well, chivalry, they don't know a thing. You sweat, get wet, because in the rain you're walking to the Met. I'm tired of magazines saying 8-inch waists are the thing. Degrading girl self-imagery when they should be developing self-esteem. So fellas, yeah, you treat your lady like an equal partner, hell yeah. Tell them to show their degrees. Shake them credentials, baby got post-bacc. I like her glasses round and big, it's plus that she knows algebra and trig. I can't help myself acting like a gentleman. Oh lady, don't hurt me, I'm down for the roller derby. I want to get you to the rink and double up, root for my team. I'm talking about no lesbian stereotyping degradation. Oh my girls, the barbed wire Bettys, better get here on the double. Respect a lot's enemy teens are in trouble. Well, I hate to pop your bubble, but I'm gonna be taking videos of my Bettys. Tonight's roller derby heroes. Yeah, you can keep them bimbos. I like my lady in control of her hormones. A word to the working home sisters. I want to discuss stocks with you. My portfolio's a pretty picture, but I gotta be straight when I want to blog until the break of dawn. My Tumblr's got it going on. A lot of sexists won't like this song, because them punks like to hit it and quit it. I'd rather masturbate than disrespect or wreck ladies' feelings, because they have the queen hearts in my deck. So ladies, if you want to roll out in my Toyota, yeah, buckle up. Hop in, the musical Rent is about to begin. 8 p.m. showing. Rent, 8 p.m. showing. Maybe got Post-Bacc. So yeah, ladies, when it comes to females, Cosmo's got nothing to do with my selection. IQ of 150? Cool, let's discuss Reader's Digest. Your girlfriend rolls out in a Nissan? Well, she's got what you need, son. Great gas mileage and the knee room, it's an investment in the long run. But I don't want her unless she's got a master's. Go to the gym and do some sit-ups. Self-defense in case you get mugged. Some brothers say it's unfeminine and you should be protected by men, so they diss you and leave you. And I pull up quick to relieve you. They're a bunch of douchebags. And I ain't down with that. Because you know Aikido and you're great at kicking. And all the time I'm thinking of sticking it to those beanpole dames in magazines. You're a wimp, Miss Thing. Give me an independent sister. Ooh, I can't resist her. Because in the 21st century, modern woman's going to have financial security. Some knucklehead tried to diss. Because ladies got a priorities list. He looked charming, but he was abusive. I say the evidence is conclusive. So, ladies, if you want one respectful dude, call 1-800-NOT-RUDE and speak them intelligent thoughts. Baby's got Post-Bacc. 2 degrees and Post-Bacc.